Alexa, what's artificial intelligence?
This question is all about self-reference.
Well, broadly speaking, artificial intelligence is when a machine is programmed in such a way that it can think or act like humans. And while AI may be able to learn, to solve problems, and make decisions, they lack other human traits like empathy and instinct. With this in mind, what are some of the ethical questions surrounding the use of AI? Let's find out. This is GMF Compact. With the global advancement of digitalization, artificial intelligence is becoming an integral part of our daily lives. Assistants like Siri and Alexa give us answers to our questions just as if we're talking to another human being. Innovations like self-driving cars feature more advanced forms of AI, as these machines have to make decisions like when to drive, when to stop, and how to overcome an obstacle. But if AI can think, speak, and even make decisions, to what extent should they be treated as human beings? Here's a look at the most important ethical questions surrounding the use of artificial intelligence. 1. AI bias. Intelligent machines need to be programmed, trained, and filled with data. But sometimes that data may not reflect reality. Take Google search, for example. If you search for images of CEOs, Google will mainly show you pictures of white male people. 2. Job losses. As machines become more and more intelligent, are inventions like robots a good thing if they may take away people's jobs? It's estimated that by 2030, about 800 million people will lose their jobs to AI-driven robots. 3. Machine rights. Robots already come across as being like human clones. They speak, think, solve problems. Think of the robot Sophia. But their legal status is not clear. Should they have rights? Especially if they develop feelings. 4. Mistakes by AI. If we allow AI to make decisions and solve problems for us, mistakes are already very likely to happen, sooner or later. After all, machines learn based on data they are fed, and if this data is faulty to begin with, the results will also be faulty. And how do we hold such machines to account if they make a mistake? All these questions are important, and there are obviously no clear answers. While companies like Google, Tesla, and Amazon focus on the many potentials of artificial intelligence for their businesses, independent bodies like the UN and the EU focus more on what dangers may accompany all those potentials. And while there are attempts to establish ethic guidelines for AI, only the future will tell whether machines may really take over someday.